Here's a tour of the lifts in Square 2 at Novena. So firstly, we'll go on to the Novena Medical Center lifts, which are part of Square 2. These lifts go up from the first floor to the 11th floor.
Going up.
Gosh, these are big.
Door closing.
These are big. They're really big. Do you have a cab in the lift? No, they don't.
Oh, okay. For a medical area, you expect a lift.
11th floor. Doors opening. Going down. Door closing. Doors opening. Going down. Door closing.
Now to the main passenger lifts for Square 2. These lifts serve from the basement to floor 7, and these lifts are really busy.
So loud in this one's endless, but it's so slow. Like, holy shit, you can hear that so well.
Technology is so dumb, it's not as efficient as possible. This lift doesn't want to go down. But then it just senses the difference there. It's so annoying. After like 6 minutes, I don't want to take as big as this.
Now to a set of two cargo lifts. One of these lifts serve from the first basement to the 7th floor, and the other lift serves from the basement to the 11th floor. I didn't write the one that only went lower because it's not as interesting, so let's just write the one that goes all the way up to 11.
Thank you. 11th floor. Doors opening. Going down. Door closing.
Now to the fireman lift, which serves the same floors as the cargo lift that we rode on just now. This lift is slightly more hidden on the lower floors, but on the upper floors at the medical center, this lift is mostly just beside it. To the lift in the MRT station again with the golden Toshiba buttons, man.
Please stand by.
And that is the end of the video.
I record this. Actually, this tunnel is the darkest tunnel.
Here for quite a while and that train is still there. What train number is that? My eyesight is 20/20. Wait, I can see it.
No, you can't see. No, you can't see the...
It's 1 something something.